Hello everyone and welcome back to Atelier Ryza. In between episodes I decided to craft the upgraded weapons for everyone and I leveled up to Alchemy 20. Which means I should now have enough to make... Oh, I can also make that apparently. That can wait. For now I wanted to try making that one. Red supplement. There we go. I don't have missing oil. I should probably... Oh wait, it's just... Either way... Let's put that one in... Oh, that doesn't really... yeah, I don't have missing oil. Oh well, that should be enough anyway. Alchemy paint, I have no idea what it does. General goods and poison. Well, I'm sure it's useful for something. I still don't think I have enough to make either of these, mostly because I don't have plant essence and I have no idea how to make plant essence. But let's try making this as well, you know, while we're here. Rustic, up there. Okay. I do not need two of them. Palma fruit. Oh, I need another one. There we go. Might need higher level or better materials for that then. Yeah, of course I will need better materials. Here's a simple way to make better materials. Wait a... That should help. Still so many things to craft. I think I still need... like a better palma fruit or something. Yeah, it's just not an officer. As long as I manage to make very high... Well, they are higher quality, but I don't think it's enough quality. Hmm. I'll give it one more try. Actually, that one seems a lot harder. Yeah, one way or another, I can't actually. So I need one more or something of better quality. Right. Well, it's a start. Okay, we've already seen that. Exploration records. Where's that? Oh, I guess that's the only one I have, huh? Treasure info? Oh, so that's what we got from... Boden District. Okay, that's a thing to do. What do you have to say? This isn't bad at all. For something made by an amateur. I'll use it with you, Yui. Yay, I'm being appreciated. Oh yeah, we had more quests or something. Not really, I guess. Recipe, stun an enemy in battle, Rex tactics level. So I should go out and fight a bunch of things at some point. Master guy, material gun. Okay. Well, for now. Golden District. Oh, more cutscenes. Oh, it's Boss and Lumber. They look really serious. I wonder what's going on. Sorry, Boss. My mom had a really bad stomachache. That's what happens when you buy medicine from some random fly-by-night merchant. But it was so cheap, she couldn't help herself. That's why you can't trust drifters. This has been happening more with Father Success here. Speaking of which, I don't trust Adelchamita in wandering around here. Oh, him. Yeah, he and his lady bodyguard have been crawling around the ruins. They're likely grave robbers. Yeah, totally untrustworthy. He looks young but acts old. I don't trust that curious psychic of his. What the heck? Untrustworthy? Grave robbers? Raisa? How dare you talk back to the boss? I don't want to hear it. Okay. You can't deny he's suspicious. He relies on his dubious alchemy sorcery, for one thing. There's nothing dubious about alchemy. That's... I've been researching. Mix things together to create something completely different. If you know that's what it is, then why? Because that's what makes it dubious. It just doesn't make any logical sense. The entire village knows how weird it is. You and your lot are the only ones who don't seem to see it. You're wrong. That's not what alchemy is about at all. Of course. There's the quests. I still cannot do this. Well, let's see what she has to say. Barbara! Ah, hello, Raisa. Energetic as always, I see. How have your feet been treating you? Better, thanks to you. I've been walking more lately, trying to work my way up to heading to Old Town. Really? I'm so glad I was able to help. Say, you used to live in Old Town, right? Oh yes, but I left years ago. I felt like I had to move here. It was just so much more convenient. Yeah, lots of people moved to the Wooden District, but we had our farm to take care of, so we couldn't leave. Well, it must have been a real hassle though, huh?
Oh, absolutely. Our house was older than I was, so it took ages to pack up everything up. Actually, my son was the one that really wanted to move. That was around the time he had his child.
But if you lived there for so long, there must have been part of you that didn't want to leave.
Yes, at first. But even then I was having trouble walking, and there's shops and the hospital here, so I've just gotten used to my new life here. But all of my best memories are from that peaceful, slow-paced life.
That makes me wonder. Have you ever left the island?
A couple of times, but I don't remember too much outside of my time at my old family home. How about you, Raisa? Do you ever leave the island?
Well, as a matter of fact,
could I ask you for a favor? I'd like something from that forest on the mainland. You can just do it next time you have a reason to go out. There's no burning rush.
Barbara looked a lot happier all of a sudden. I wonder if I reminded her of some happy memory. Lantern grass, which I already have plenty of. And that's a clue to another treasure. Okay, if they don't care about quality.
Barbara, I got that thing you asked for.
Really? May I see it?
Here you go.
Ah, now this takes me back.
So you've been to that forest before?
Indeed I have. I snuck off of the island myself when I was about your age.
Really?
A traveler had come to the island, and us three little stooges hitched a ride on his boat. That was Pat, Walter and me. We were best friends back then, just like I'm sure you have your friends now.
Wait, Pat? You mean Pat from Old Town?
That's right. Unfortunately, we grew apart after he moved. I sure hope he's doing okay.
Yeah, Pat's doing great.
I'm glad to hear that. If my feet keep improving, maybe I'll just pay him a visit myself. Thank you so much, Raisa. All these wonderful old memories have come flooding back.
Well, if you ever need anything else, feel free to ask. I'd love to hear more about what you got up to back then.
I'll certainly let you know if anything comes to mind.
Okay, well, I'll see you later.
Oh, such a nice memory. And treasure! Oh no. Of course it is. You sure you want to speak those words after last time?
もう引きずられたりしねえ。そういうあんたの気分にもう引きずられたりしねえ。なんだと？行くぞ、ライザ。おい、レント、待ちやがれ、レント。
Welp.
Yay.
Yeah, that tree cannot be. I'm not sure that's something I really want to have, but okay.
There it is. Treasure map updated!
Guess I can't really check it unless I'm in the... itself. Oh yeah, I need to go visit Claudia. Whoops. Islam Garden. Yeah, sure, let's go check what quest we can get here first. Such calming music. I cannot put that one yet. Here in the middle. Oh, hello there.
Oh, Peter and Emperor.
Ah, perfect timing, Risa.
I could really use your help. What's up? Apparently, Emperor came from some faraway place and knows all about this thing called alchemy. I'm trying to get him to show me what it's all about, but he keeps refusing. He's so selfish.
I'm standing right here, you know. Must you insist on shooting your mouth off?
That's not what I meant. Just think you could help revitalize the island.
I hate to disappoint you, but I do not use alchemy for such purposes.
I have an idea. I don't like it when you get ideas.
Risa will use alchemy to do what you need in my place.
Yep, I knew it.
Best of luck to you.
Great! Then Risa, tell me all about this alchemy.
I'm not really good enough to teach, but I guess I could make you a few simple items.
Thanks! I can't wait!
Peter can really get carried away sometimes. I guess I should make some items that are very clearly made with alchemy.
Like what would you say?
Oh, magic tool.
I wish I knew exactly what they refer to with magic tool.
Well, I need to come here anyway.
Konnichiwa.
Oh no.
I'm listening. I'm going to
ですよね。ないぞ。お父さん、私には私の考えがあるの。軽はずみな思いつきで言ってるわけじゃ。ライザリン・シュタウト君。はい。私は君を娘の命の恩人であるというだけでなく、それなりの良識を備えた人物と評価していたのだがね。ありが
すみません。そのクラウディアがどうしてもって聞かなくて。君たちが冒険、野外での活動に秀でているとの噂は金々耳にしている。保守的な村には珍しい。外界への好奇心の強さには旅商人として共感を抱かないでもない。だが。 たびたび対象を離れる迂闊な娘に余計な刺激を与えるようでは交流も考え直せねばなるまい。
お父さん、
お前が姿を消すたび
どれだけ私が心配しているか。それは私にも。多少腕に覚えがあるというだけの彼女らに大切な娘を託せるわけがないだろう。ライトたちは私の護衛なんかじゃ。多少じゃなければどうなの。
つまりライザたちは十分強くて一緒にいれば安全だって証明できればいいんだよね。え？なぜそうなる。旅商人にとって行く先で出会う人物の見極めこそが最大の宝だってお父さんいつも言ってるよね。私はライザたちなら大丈夫だって見極めたの。
この見極めが間違ってないってお父さんも確かめて。そこまで言うからにはお前が間違っていたら今後は私の言う通りにするのだな。クローディア、お願い、ライザ。はい、それで文句はありません。よし、ではそれを確かめるための課題として
君たちにいくつか依頼を出すとしよう。オッケー、一旦待たせたな。事情はライザから聞いてるぜ。クラウディアも思い切ったことをするよね。まあ僕たちにできることなら手伝うよ。ありがとう二人とも。ライザも巻き込んじゃってごめんね。<笑>うん、いいよ。
クラウディアにルベルトさんの役に立てるなら私も嬉しいし。イエーイ。どうやら集まったようだな。早速依頼の話をさせてもらうがいいかね。はい、お願いします。まず一つ目の依頼だが、地下室の水漏れを直すものを作ってきてもらいたい。そんな錬金術師をまるで便利屋みたいに。そんなに怒らなくてもいいよクラウディア。むしろ
力を試す課題としては、ちょうどいいと思うよ。にしても、無論の血も水漏れする家を貸すなんて何考えてんだか。大事なお客人だろうに。いや、引っ越してきた当初は何ともなかったのか。ただその姿を見せて。あ、いや、それはそうさんて。地震？そんなのあったっけ？あったよ。真夜中に反応少しだけ。あ、right。
それなりに大きな色と思ったが、あるいは本当にこの家の耐久性に問題があるのか。That is rather worrying。僕が気づいたのもたまたま調べ物で起きてたからだし。まあそれはいい。問題はその地震の後、地下室に水が漏れ出すようになったことだ。旧市街は地盤がもろいって言われてますからね。
地下はよく海水が染み出してくるんですよ。クラウディア、すぐ南の岸辺はもう見た？あの辺りって以前は旧市街の一部だったんだよ。水没してるところがあったけど、あれも地震で？まさかそんな大きな地震ここじゃ起きないよ。っていうか昔は地震自体がなかったっていうし。
ゆっくり浸水して、ああなっちまったんだろうさ。確かこの島を囲むエリプス湖は汽水湖だったな。汽水湖？外界と繋がってて潮の流れで海水が出入りする湖。自分が住んでるところなのになんで知らないのさ。だって誰も教えねえから。難しい話はそれまでにして。
地下室に行ってみよう。わあ、かなり水浸しになってるね。水はあっちの奥から漏れてるのかな。
何か思いついたのか。
まあね、何が必要かはうっすら浮かんだかな。
とりあえずメモしておこう。待ってください、ルベルトさん。
Release ready, Flood, huh? First time I am, though. First time I'm here. Cool. Okay. Well, for now, I kind of missed that quest. Silly, what is a magical tool? I really need help with that one. Might have to Google or something. Wait, this is not what I meant to go. Hey, teacher! Oh, hey, Tao.
Oh, Tao, what are you doing here? Could ask you the same thing. Cindy asked me to come here. Oh, Raisa, I'm glad you're here. You saved me the trip. Remember when you brought me that gemstone? Well, the children absolutely loved it. They were even more intrigued by it than I expected. That's great to hear. Which is why I'd like you to get me a few other things. Not more gemstones, I assume? Nope, I wrote them down, so please take a look. Okay. Oh, but why do you call Tao here? I want him to help me write something. Huh? So far I've been using textbooks I brought from the city, but I want to create one specifically for this island. So you want to write your own textbook? That's a great idea! Also, it's for the island, but not only about it. I want to mention things outside of this island too. After all, some of them I want to leave someday. I say, well, I do love reading books, but I'm not so sure about writing them. You can just read what I write. I need to know if it's easy to follow, and an avid reader is perfect for that. Oh, and there's also a few things I'd like you to get from here on the island. Use your shopping list. Okay. Thank you so much. I'll talk to you later. We got roped into this before either of us could even realize what was happening. Cindy is so passionate when it comes to education. True, but she kinda does stuff no matter the cost. By the way, you're coming with me to the mainland, okay?
Speaking of which... Right. Rhodes Weathertonic. I don't think I know how to make that. Where was it? There's another quest over there. I might want to go grab it. Oh, it's right here.
Oh, Basil and Freshel, what's up?
Oh, we were just talking about how we've been trying to grow some new crops.
Oh, really? And how's it been going?
To be honest, not so great.
Yeah,
maybe the seeds I bought weren't so great. I'm sure that's not it. Maybe the weather just hasn't been right. Trying something new is always hard. Either way, our latest attempt used up the last batch of seeds I had. I guess we will have to try to find a merchant heading to the capital and see if they can pick up some more.
What kinds of seeds do you need?
Well, we just want to try growing something exciting that the island doesn't already have.
Something exciting and something the island doesn't have.
I think we might be asking a bit much. No, there's gotta be something that fits. I'll start looking into it.
Really? Sure.
Poor Isa, you always come through for us.
Seats, huh? Okay, now, speaking of Fresher, maybe he has more new books or something. Oh, more cousins.
Fresher, we're here to hang out.
Come on, Raisa, this is a shop, not a playground.
So what? It's not like you have any customers for us to bother.
Don't just come out and say it, Raisa. The truth hurts, you know. You kids really get straight to the point, don't you?